here on the south side. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Juan Soto. The wind of the pitch. Drilled to right, way back there, and that is gone. And they tack on to their lead. It's 2-0.
When you're working with this kind of velocity, so critical that you move the ball around, work quickly, and make sure that you keep that hitter off balance. Clearly not fooled by the location or the velocity. He was all over.